If something is abstract, it's theoretical, conceptual. If the words obstruct the meaning of the sentence, then maybe they're too abstract. He lived in a world of abstract ideas. He would rather ponder concepts than be active in the physical world.